Hi, I'm Wes, and I'm one of the content managers at IndustraCom. I'd say, well, things have been going relatively smooth so far, so I think it's just a matter of constantly discussing ideas, collaborative team meetings, giving everyone a say as to what they think should be done. These days of darkness, wish we'd known. It would be a mix of drama and thriller if I had to make a film about IndustraCom. The drama of the sales guys who are the real driving force of the money makers. Yeah, and you know, they do a great job. You know, the drama of their everyday conversations and trying to get over the line, and then towards the end of the month will become a thriller where they try to make that monthly budget. And good on them for doing so most of the time. And I will wait for you. Wow. Did you come up with that on the spot? The Prince is well-written content because it complements the King, which is the content. The Joker is promotional material that tries to pass as news for the wider audience. Oh, you know what? It's funny you asked me that question because I'm apparently the unofficial fire warden for this level. So I'd basically have to save everyone. I'd be the last person to exit this place if it caught on fire and there was a conflagration going through it. Well, I mean, I disagree with that, Ronnie, because it might be an ideal decision to make, an ideal move, but it wouldn't be the most practical one considering the bridge is right at the other side of the building. So, you know, it's like, oh yeah. As well as strong, and use my would probably be seafood pizza, gourmet seafood pizza. You go for Domino's, you go for Pizza Hut, they give you a really, you know, tacky base where you can chew it and tell that it's cheap quality dough. But gourmet is like way more ingredients. Calamari, prawns and oysters. Oh well, not oysters. You'd be lucky to find anchovies and mussels, that kind of thing. That would be my ideal last meal. You know what, I can't answer that. David's my favourite first son and William's my favourite second. Oh. Yeah, there you go. Smooth as. Great.